TV. In this video, I want to explain the ways which can help to get rid of cockroaches. The ways which can help to get rid of cockroaches. So make sure that you watch this video from the beginning to the end. And if you are new to my channel, make sure that you subscribe my channel. Okay, let me go straight to the point. The first way is clean throughout. Roaches are attracted to dirty, filthy because it provides a food source for them. Keeping your home clean helps eliminate these food sources, making them go elsewhere in the search of something to eat. So we must make sure that our homes, we keep them clean, because if we keep them clean, we're going to remove dirties. And cockroaches, they like to stay in dirty areas. So if we clean our home, we're going to make those cockroaches to move from our home and go to elsewhere. Okay, another way is clear out clutter. The less clutter in your home, the fewer places roaches have to hide. Not only that, cockroaches also love to breed in newspaper and cardboard. Keep your home as clutter-free as possible. Dust regularly. Get rid of any old papers, old newspapers and magazines. Okay, another way is eliminate entry points. Roaches can squeeze through the tiniest of gaps and holes, especially around windows and doors, along foundation and roofs, in attics and crawl spaces, through vents and into holes used for gases, electric and plumbing. Inspect your home for any possible entry point and seal them. For small holes, wheels will sulk. Check plumbing. Roaches love moisture and need water to survive. Routinely check your home for leaks and plumbing issues, especially around faucet, sinks, refrigerator and other appliances. Repair any leak you find immediately. Keep basement and crawl space dry and well ventilated. And the last method is another method is consider natural alternative. Cockroaches prevention does not have to rely solely on chemicals. There are several natural roaches repellent and eliminate products available today. Some of the most common include, the first one is boric acid. Mix equal amount of boric acid, sugar and flour to make a duff. Roll out balls of duff and place them around your home. Roaches are attracted to the flour and sugar, and the boric acid kills them. Use caution with boric acid. It is recommended for use in areas, is not recommended for use in areas with children or pets. Another one is fabric softener. Roaches don't like the smell of fabric softener, so it makes a good repellent. Mix with water in a spray bottle and apply where you see cockroaches activity. Another one is baking soda and sugar. This combination works the same as boric acid, but it is safe to use with children and pets. Mix equal parts baking soda and sugar and sprinkle in areas where you have seen cockroaches, and it helps them to kill. And the last method is using of insecticide. As it is known that insecticide is the common and most used in different homes. If you spray, the insecticide will help to kill the cockroaches. So if you have any other method which help to eliminate cockroaches in your home, let me know in the comment section below. And if you like this video, please like, and also don't forget to comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Also don't forget to share. Thank you.